You started off on JV, both football and basketball. Talk to me about your progression. Obviously, I don't think I knew who you were when you were on JV playing either of those sports, but obviously playing against each other, being right up the road. Like I definitely seen you going crazy playing football first, and then I seen you on the basketball court as well. Just talk to me about progressing up to playing varsity in both of those sports.
My freshman year, for football, I was just getting to know the coach. He really was more onto like the sorority thing. So like me playing quarterback, that was my main position. It was like a senior quarterback or senior or junior quarterback. So he didn't even put. I just made the junior JV roster, and then I always was just in the weight room trying to get bigger, trying to progress as well, my skill or the field, whatever. So it was really just. I feel like my biggest regression was puberty. Like I said, I was real small my freshman year. Then all my freshman year, and then sophomore, like going into sophomore year, summer, like I was in the weight room heavy. I was drinking protein shakes heavy, like just trying to any way I can get weight on me. I would eat peanut butter, anything that put weight on me. I was eating oatmeal, and then I at the same time I was doing that, hitting the weight room hard. I hit puberty at the same time, so. I bloomed late, and I had like so. I was like 5'4" my freshman year. By the beginning of my sophomore year, I say I was like around like 5'11", 6 foot, and like 180. So I had like my whole body had changed. So it was like the things that I could do as a for my first year on JV on both at both sports, I could do a little more because I was stronger and I was taller. So that's what really progressed. And then like with also with me in the lab and grinding, I got some skill as well. I was always good at football because that's what I grew up, but basketball, that's where I really like skill wise, that's why I progressed.
For sure. That's something I wanted to talk about for sure. Like you see a lot of people that go to the NFL play high level football and basketball. A lot of times they are dual sport athletes coming up and they keep playing through high school and then they get to college. And then once you get to a high level at college, most of the time you got to kind of choose between which one you want to play. But how did playing football and just being in the weight room like that benefit you on the court and also on the football field?
No, yeah, just like I said, I stayed. I lived in the weight room. I was one thing I always admired about myself as a young age was I was okay with it. I enjoyed the grind. I enjoyed the steps. Like you know what I'm saying? Most people they enjoy like the results or the shine or the lights. I enjoyed at a young age like the grind, the steps, all the things that just you don't like, but to get there. Like I enjoyed the journey. So you feel me? I like being in the weight room. I like being staying late for routes or whatever. I like doing all that stuff. I like going to both practices, football and basketball. Like it wasn't a job for me. It didn't come like, dang, I gotta do both. Like that came easy. It was like fun for me. So I would like to go to both. There were some days that one coach would tell me like, you can't go to both because you feel me, it's too much on your body. And I was young, you feel me. I didn't. You know, everything, nothing hurts back then. You feel me? My knees can't do what I did back then. But at the time, I was go mode. Like everything was cool. So I feel like for football helped me with basketball when it comes to like strength. It made me have my different, me have something that was different for me. Like when you want to be elite at something, you got to do something that better than most people. So either if that's shooting, passing, rebounding, blocking shots like that. I was just a big point guard. Like I was bigger than most people, so I was stronger, so nobody could really take the ball from me. And that was my like that was different with me on the court. Like that was me, what made me different. So that's what made me different, and it helped me on a basketball court, and it also helped me with like my like aggressiveness. Like with me doing weights, you get your testosterone, and then you get aggressive, like just mentality. So football helped me with that, and for basketball on the football field, I feel like it helped me with like my agility, my mobility, things like that, like and my shiftiness when it comes to on the field. Like I may not have been the fastest, but I knew how to like change gears in and out my cuts and stuff like that. So that was what basketball helped me with football.